We begin with breaking news in London, a horrific fire burning in a 24-story apartment building. A BBC reporter on the scene just posted that the building has burned completely through, and there are fears the tower could collapse. The London Daily Mail reports that many people were trapped, and they're reporting that some people tried to climb down from their units using sheets as ropes. Screams for help were heard from many hanging out of their windows on the upper stories.